So what you're looking at here is one of our fleet of 5 Gatik fully autonomous multi-temp delivery vehicles. Its purpose in our pilot has been to do deliveries between picking stores and pickup stores on fixed routes for our PC Express e-commerce customers. If you're a PC Express customer and you put your order in, if you are picking it up at a store that is currently serviced with picking from another store, and this truck is doing the delivery, the order, when it's picked at the picking store, will be loaded onto this multi-temperature truck. It'll be, you know, driven on the fixed route to the pickup store. It'll be unloaded, and then you'll pick up your order, you know, from the location that you chose. Gatik and Loblaw have worked in Ontario with the Ministry of Transportation to get all the approvals, so they're, you know, we're fully allowed and licensed to operate in autonomous mode on Ontario roads. I've been with this project since the get-go, back in 2019, when it was just a concept. We were trying to decide and figure out, you know, how would this pilot work? You know, what was the end game? Was it practical? And, you know, having seen it through working with the Gatik team and the internal Loblaw transportation, supply chain, PC Express, all the various teams that were involved, the technology innovation team, you know, has been hugely rewarding, you know, to see it come through to this point. Back in August, we had the first fully autonomous delivery on Canadian roads in history. And so since then, the vehicles have been operating with the safety driver in the passenger seat. And so the trucks have been driving themselves, you know, on these routes. When the truck went for its first run, the truck actually came from here over to the superstore up on Dufferin. It was about a 7-kilometer route. We did it in the evening just to avoid, you know, a lot of traffic on the roads. And, you know, it was really, it was just one of those moments that I'll always remember, you know, as it pulled into the parking lot by itself, you know, navigating a left turn and then came safely to rest. It was pretty, pretty exciting. The vision is to increase our, you know, the way we service our customers, to be always be focused on improving our accessibility, to be driving efficiency in our transportation network, and to be improving our overall process. We're starting with 5, because whenever we do these types of pilots, we start small. You know, we prove the concept, and then the goal is over time that we're going to expand this, you know, to the routes that make sense. And so we're going to add to our 5 truck fleet, you know, a little by little over time. In terms of how big it can go, you know, it's probably too early to tell at this point, but, you know, as we prove it out, as we drive value from this pilot, you know, we're going to see how far we can take it.